18, 19, 20. Oh, boy, those exercises are great, Ernie. I'm going to turn the light off now, though.
Okay, Bert.
Ah, there. Okay, Ernie. Good night now. Sleep tight.
Good night, Bert. Sweet dreams.
Okay, night. Hey, Aaron.
What is it, Bert?
Ernie.
What?
Do you hear that? Sounds like water dripping, you know?
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that does sound like water dripping, Bert.
Yeah.
I probably left the faucet on a little bit when I washed my hands, you know, I didn't turn it off all the way.
That's all,
Bert.
Okay.
Good night.
Ernie. Aaron, I can't sleep when I hear water dripping.
You can't?
No.
Gee.
Well, would you do me a favor and do something about the sound of that water dripping, huh?
Okay, Bert. You
okay.
Thanks, Aaron. Sure, anything for you, Bert.
Thanks.
I don't mind at all. Well, Ernie will take care of it, all right?
Good.
I bet you can't hear that old faucet dripping now, huh, Bert?
Ernie, what is that?
That's the radio, Bert.
Ernie, the radio?
Yeah. Now, you said you couldn't sleep with the sound of the water dripping. So I bet you can't hear that old water dripping now, huh, Bert?
Ernie, no, I can't hear the water dripping now, but I can hear the radio. And you know what, Ernie? I can't sleep with the sound of that radio either. It's so loud. Ernie? Oh, come on.
Hey, well, listen, don't worry about it, Bert. I mean, old Ernie will take care of that, too. I'll do that for you, Bert.
All right. Ernie! Ernie, what are you doing? Why turn the vacuum cleaner on?
What's that, Bert? I can't hear you.
I said, why'd you turn the vacuum cleaner on?
Oh, because you said you couldn't sleep with the sound of the radio. Well, this way, why you can't hear that old radio hardly at all.
All right,
Bert.
I'm gonna shut the radio off now. I'm gonna get the water. There, okay. All right, now we can finally get some sleep with some nice peace and quiet. Oh, boy. This is ridiculous. Ernie, you're snoring. Ernie! That's not fair. That's not fair.